Welcome to summer camp. I hope you all are excited for the summer camp. Today, I, Nirmal, will tell you how to write in different styles. So, different style, writing in different styles is called calligraphy. Calligraphy is an art of drawing letters, characters or stone. Meaning, you have to write it slowly and mindfully. But in cursive, cursive is a form of writing with the drawing letters with the purpose of doing it efficiently and fast. So today we will start it with ornamental letters with calligraphy. I hope you enjoy and learn calligraphy. Try it at your home and send it to your HRDs. Bye-bye.